What is up, guys? It's your boy, Pico Exposer. Hope you're having a good day. I'm having an alright day. You know, I just kind of woke up, decided to make a, you know, a YouTube video. If you ain't subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that follow button, hit that share button, hit that notification button, so you are in my, so you can get my videos when I post. If you ever smoking on some cones, can't say when I'm smoking. Trouble, but yeah, no, we're just vibing. Yesterday, you know, I was like, you know, I need some money, I wanna get some weed, I wanna get a new vape. Fuck, man, I just wanna get something new. Talking to my homie about it, he's asleep right now. Talk to my homie about it. He's like, I'm gonna sell my PlayStation. So, you know, I'm in the process of selling it on Marketplace, and you know how that is. It's kind of a bitch to do, but I guess once you got it, it ain't such a, what would you say, a pain in the ass. But I tell you what was a pain in the ass. So, So basically what happened was, after we're done selling it, I don't get too many people that want it. I get like 3 people. And my dumbass, out of these three people, this particular person, tell him about what it is, you know, the name, whatever it, of it, and how many storage and all that, and this dude, it's all like, make sure you send your name, make sure you do this, make sure you say my name in the video. So I said his name in the damn video, showing him that the damn PlayStation worked, and this, I don't know what to call him, orangutan or some shit, whatever you want to call it. I don't give a fuck what y'all call him, because this dude is money hungry and obviously doesn't have a job or make any money of himself. And if he does, he spends it on weed, he spends it on anything else besides his needs. I don't know, y'all. Let me know what y'all think in the comments, because, and then, oh, after the fact, we went to meet up with him, you know, to sell this bitch, and show him the PlayStation. You know, he arrives, it's a Jeep, show him the PlayStation. Sorry about that, y'all. I show him the PlayStation, and I kid you not, bro, I shouldn't even handed it to him, because, you know, it was my fault. Kind of my fault, but you know, it doesn't justify the fact that I got stolen from. But I hand him the system, he looks like he's about to part, like he looks at it, he's like, you know, giving that kind of suspicious look. I did you do it? Like, it was good. So then he looks like he's about to, you know, go park in a different parking space. This man drove off, went straight, and then we came running, bro. We were running. My friend grabbed his keys. I grabbed what I needed to grab. We tried to find this motherfucker. We couldn't find him. We didn't know where he was. We didn't know anything. We thought maybe he went to his homie's house or he went to the library. We came back here. Actually, no, we went to the police. Police said if they find anything, they'll call me, which I hope they find her name, because I really did want to sell that, and I wanted to sell it to someone, you know, that would maybe have some respect. But, you know, not, the moral of the lesson is not everybody has respect, not everyone has honesty, so, yeah. If you guys like my videos, make sure you like, subscribe, follow. Once I get enough, you know, support, I'm gonna start putting my Snapchat. But you're gonna have to pay for the Snapchat just to get it. I'm gonna start putting my Instagram, my Facebook. You know, stuff like that. I also do a thing called Bigo, so once I get more exposure on YouTube, check that out. Subscribe, y'all.